righty. Kicks and fires. The pitch to Collins is smacked fairly deep into left field, and Pinto will watch it fly out. A solo shot to the top of the Foothills bullpen. And Winston-Salem now leads it 3-2. Seventh home run of the season for Zach Collins. And there was no doubt about that one.